Hey Fubblers, this is Fubble Tank of Fubble Squad coming at you with the 15th episode of Star Wars Battlefront. In the last episode, it was kind of small and we had to clear up a certain matter. I don't want to talk about it again. It was kind of a darker video than normal for this channel. This is going to be far lighter, normal sized once again, and it's going to be quite simple. We're playing Blast. Or at least I hope we are. Because, you know, the servers may not, like, have enough people to play a game. Like this. ...40% in a few seconds. There it is. Seriously, I wanna play Blast! I didn't make really down low, so if that was really fuzzy, I am sorry. Seriously? Wow. I've never seen a lobby search go this far down. What? It went to 5% and then I find that? What? Could somebody explain that to me? I do not understand that. Okay, I should stop talking like that. I sound like a Mario stereotype. It's a me, a Mario. I like how when it talks about ion weapons, it calls us humanoids instead of humans. If you go back and look at the tip, it called us humanoids. Wait, what just happened? Really? Really? Did that just happen? I joined a game with only a few seconds of gameplay left, and I didn't even get a chance to play a single bit of action at all. I didn't even get a chance to put my character on the field. It was this, hey, here you are. Oh, match is over. You lost. Well, what a good way to start an episode, hitting nothing at all. Nothing at all. I'm just trying to oh wait, this is a loading screen, you don't want to see this. That saved really slowly, and you probably already saw this before the clip ended. That was kind of weird. But, yeah. I wanted to get a loading screen off of the video because no one wants to see a loading screen. Because it's not that alright. I timed that awfully. Ah, I hear you. Shut up. I just want that bonus over there. That 34 meter bonus. Come on, come on, come on. And by the way, I did not choose this pistol by accident. I did- Oh, come on! But yeah, the last time I used this, it was really good. So yeah, I'm gonna keep it. Unless, you know, I ever into sniper. But now I'm gonna be a sniper, too. I'm dead. No chance. You got no chance, because that's what you got. I forgot this map had poison on it. No! Okay. I'm using a weapon I have not used in a long time. If I want to go short range, then I'll go very heavy short range. Ba-da-da! Oh, come on, you little camper! Where's your tent? Where's your campfire? gonna be right behind some rocks. You'd be like, oh, let's get in here. Oh, you're dead. I'm like, come on. And why is my aim on toggle? I did not set my aim on toggle. Is that another glitch in this game? You know, like your cards disappearing, your trait cards? Or is it with this gun? Let me see if it's just this gun. Nope. The aiming setting set itself somehow. Because for the longest time, and ever since I've started this series, from the first episode, I've always had it on hold, not toggle, and it's really messing with me. After this match, I'm gonna go like turn the clip off, and I'm gonna try and fix this. The Imperials now have the advantage. Oh, come on! You're not getting away! And I hit a rock. I hit rock bottom. Noob! Who uses a smart rocket at close range versus infantry? Ah! This holds up. We got a bit of a rogue over here, and I. This toggle versus hold aiming setting is really messing with me. I did not set it. I do not know what's going on. All I know is it's messing with me really bad. Because when I hold the button down, it like gives me extra stability on my control of the controller. And that one was just me being stupid. No, I'm not. I'm trying to get behind. Come on.
You're running out of time, and we have the advantage.
All right, I know exactly where I'm going now. Oh, come on! Those last two bolts I shot hit you! Yeah, it did no damage. What was that?
The Imperials are falling behind.
Did I seriously get killed by my own bomb? From that distance? Wow. But seriously, this aim glitch is really messing with me.
Falling behind.
That last bolt hit you, you should be dead right now. I'm the only one who plays this game, like, on this system, so no one changed it themselves. So why am I on toggle? Well, there's only one way to explain it. Glitch! What the? No, I want it. Oh my god, no! Okay, you're fine because don't you lay down. It's anyone's guess who wins this match.
We've taken the lead.
Anyone's guess. I can't move. Divert, you caught up kind of late. 5-13. Yeah, this aim glitch really hit me hard. See you in a bit while I change that. A-wing time.
Copy. Heading for your signal.
Deploy security screen around that transport.
That was a great shot.
Dead. You're going down. You're going timber. You're gonna die. My blasters are overheated. You're going down. You're going timber. You better move. This really hurts. That's not my natural voice, obviously, so that hurts after I do it too much. Oh, and that was a missile. I wasn't paying attention. Now I need to heal. Need to heal. There's a heal, but it's kind of steep. I got it. Oh, it was a slave one attacking me. That explains the multiple missiles. Did my torpedo still hit him? Even though he did his evasive maneuver? That was kind of weird. Also, I'm getting a bunch of points for no reason. Like, nothing for no- No! There was no missile locking on to me. Stop lying to me, game. Oh, there it is! I want people to know I'm a real person. I want people to know I'm real. I'm gonna choose A-Wing.
Message received. Fighter support on the way.
Trying desperately to hit without lock on, and it doesn't work. Was I the only one attacking that transport the entire time?
Imperial air defense is
coming. Yeah, look at that hit point. Look at 46. It's not moving at all. I was the only one hitting that transport. I'm the only one that cared. Bunch of kids. Oh, I need to up my KD. I don't care about the objective. All I care about is my KD rating. Well, how if I get in the Biaka Bomb? The Becca Bomb? Bateka Bomb? I don't know how to say it. The Healing Grenade! Crap! My lock was broken right before I fired. Come on, I want to get real people. Or not. Forget attacking real people, I'm going to attack that. Because I actually care about the objective. Don't know where to heal, don't know where they're at, don't know what to do. I'm in panic mode, I don't know where it's at. Where's the healing token at? I am so scared right now.
Imperial, on your tail.
No.
Imperial's inbound.
What are you doing down there? Nice missile. You missed. Okay, I'll stop playing around.
Enemy fighter neutralized.
See, this is what I meant when I say I'm usually good at Fighter Squadron. I'm just knocking out everybody. This is usually how I play in Fighter Squadron. Oh, where are you going? Is that the same guy? I don't think it is. Die already! You must die! Oh my god! The most annoying thing in Fighter Squadron is when some random AI rams you.
Our transport ship is away. Keep hostile ships from targeting it.
Really?
Hostile fighters locking on.
I only went for that one fighter because I assumed, okay, everyone else is trying to get the objective, might be there shortly, but no one tried. No one even tried to protect that ship. Ooh, you're almost dead. That was kind of weird. Okay, I got hit, but nothing was a lock, so what happened? Just a random person is going lights and everything. Did I explode? We are going to play one more match because I just realized that some of the stuff in the middle of the clips that already exist didn't record. I mean, it's hard to tell. In fact, you probably wouldn't tell if I didn't say anything about it. But part of the Fighter Squadron didn't record. And the video is only 20 minutes long, so we're going to do one more match, and then the episode's over. I even said goodbye, Fubblers. Bye. I cut that off because, well, it's not over yet. We're playing Walker Assault one match. This is the first time I ended a recording, figured out something was wrong, and then resumed instead of just putting something in the title about it. Because, well, on Assassin's Creed yesterday, you can't just replay that. With Star Wars Battlefront, you can. It's Moon of Endor. I loathe this map. It is a map where everyone has that Jawa blaster, hides behind a tree, and just waits for you to walk up to them. Share Factory, you gotta cool yourself with your glitches here recently. Cutting out the beginning of my Assassin's Creed, cutting off some parts of the middle of my Battlefront. What is going on with you recently? Share Factory has been messing up recently. Like, I'm hitting the double tap share every time I make a new clip. Then something just going wrong, randomly. A lot more often than usual. Hey, Scout Trait! How you been? Did you miss me? Stop leaving my inventory! Ow, 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 ow!
Bomber received AT-AT coordinates.
Ow!
Greedo has been spotted in the vicinity. Stay alert.
I don't have season pass, so I do not know. Why don't you, Greedo? Oh, you were waiting for me and you still died. Because this pistol is awesome! Ba-da-da-da-da. Nope! Okay, I jumped kind of the wrong way, and I don't know where I am now. No! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You know I love camping in here? The one place I like to camp at when I'm playing cargo. The one time I like to stick around, put a blaster cannon down, and defend the cargo. But this isn't cargo, this is Walker Assault. Good teamwork. You have three of you next to Greedo. Four of you next to Greedo. Yeah, I got a piece of that. And that guy, disruptor rifle. For when the walker becomes vulnerable, I can blast it.
Our Y-Wing's got a lock on the Imperial Walker. We have activated an uplink station. Prepare for enemy counterattack.
I don't see anybody.
Bombers are making their attack run.
Oh crap, I'm dead. No, not yet. Oh no, I want to use this. The disruptor rifle makes the iron torpedo look like a kid's toy. I want to use this. Right in the tank! But now I'm mostly like paused to attack it. Because what this pistol is just that, a little pistol versus a giant death machine. I mean, I could do something, but it doesn't do much because it's a pistol. Yeah, it's a little pistol. I'm gonna change clips because I don't know where I am in the 15 minutes. Thermal bombs! That was an awful run. Just awful. It's awful. Jetpack over here. Jetpack right. Oh, it's up there. I'm not gonna go over there. They're both in the trees, I think. No, this one's not. It is, however, covered by rocks that I cannot climb for some reason. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes!
The uplink station has been activated.
Now, where can I hide? Here's a good spot.
Commander Solo has joined us. Press the attack.
Right behind some bushes. An Imperial comes this way, just dead.
Hostiles entering the
zone. Well, hey, folder. Oh, please miss. I'm right on the edge of that zone. Please miss. Yay.
Bomber targeting systems locked in.
I like how, like, when the uplink's done, you don't have to, like, reboot it every time. Come on. It was shut down. Yes! Oh! 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 The uplink was activated and I died in the exact same instance. Oh! Thanks for the free 50. I mean, I know you just shut it down, but that's work you had to do besides killing people. Is that ally or enemy? That's ally. Also, AT-ST, get bombed! Let's get back to position. Maybe a little bit different. I think this is okay. Oh, please don't see me. Don't see me. Don't see me. Oh, no! Okay, I'm worry-free now. I'm just trying to defend the uplink from a hidden position. Wait, what are you shooting at? Like, I can't really see much because I'm in bushes. Baked beans. Oh, I didn't see you there. Yeah, drones don't care what you're hiding in. They see you. Ow. Grenades don't care either. A random pop shot with a grenade and I'm dead.
Ow!
And I was 50 feet in the air! Nope, I want to go over to this one. Yeah! Woohoo! Oh yeah, can I get this? Nope, someone else is.
Uplink station engaged. Well done. Now defend it.
And defensive positions again. Sometimes defending can be boring. It's not about running gun all the time. A running gun. Oh, I moved and he saw me. Ow. I was gonna throw my thermal detonator and just run away. Oh no! That's the AT-AT, you know, because it's bigger. Excuse me? Nice dance. That one was a star pickup. Oh no. Why am I doing this? When I should be. Where's the walker? Oh, there it is. No! No, 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 no. Ow, 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 ow. That hurt. Throw my grenade and run away. I'm gonna die before I collect this. Or no. Oh, I'm gonna get stomped on. That's what's gonna happen. Someone has a blaster cannon and is shooting the AT-AT in the butt. Ooh, the tank's exposed from where I am. Oh, no, oh, no. I spawned in front of another guy that had the other team's interests, and I got shot in the face. And the next, actually, you know what? This orbital strike's not gonna go on the AT-AT. It's hard to attack vehicles with this. This is gonna be for a big group of oppressive troopers. Let's make KD. I'm not even gonna repeat that. I'm not gonna repeat what I saw because that is awful. Ooh! It's been a really good. Just because you think something is cool doesn't mean you should try it. Oh my god! I should never try to drive those, ever. I am no good with land speeders. The speeder bike, I don't care what you call it. There's an air speeder that you see on Hoth, and there's a land speeder you see on Endor. So I call them the speeder bikes. And that, is that, is the barrel inside? Yeah, the barrel's outside, derp. Eat this, pooper trooper! Yeah, I got one dude.
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
Oh my god. Who threw a grenade? I'm such a stoop! I'm such a stoopy head. I make fun of myself because it's pretty darn true. I'm making fun of myself because I'm a stoopy stoop sometimes. Like that. Why did I just shoot right there? Can I get this? Can I? Then I'll circle back. Oh, that's gonna help a lot. Yeah. AT-ST defense and infantry defense right here. Is anyone gonna try and shut this down? Anybody wanna shut me down?
Bomber targeting systems locked in.
Here comes someone now. Great. Now my own wall is gonna be used against everyone. Yeah! But why can't I activate it? Where is that AT-AT anyway? I have no indoor idea where it is. You see what I did there? I was gonna say earthy idea, but this is indoor. When I explain the joke, it's like only half as funny.
We have activated an uplink station. Prepare for enemy attack.
Get inside the shield! Get to the chopper! Get to the chopper! Get to the shield. Get to the shield! That doesn't work. Is my own voice good though? Like, I'm still kind of shy about making voices like that. Like I can make a whole bunch of them, except I just don't feel like I can do it freely and then like, oh, that sucks. But I'm slowly getting there. I'm slowly getting around. Aw, man. Don't say, oh, he sees me. I was behind three trees. One of which is in front of him, two were in front of me, and he was able to hit me easily. That wasn't very smart of you.
Our spies are telling us Vader is nearby. Be alert.
Get out! Oh, I'm crashing everywhere.
The walker is defenseless.
I'm not getting on that. We lost. There's no way, with the performance we've had, there's no way we're gonna get that thing down. I mean, I'll get as many points as I can off of the situation. Yeah, I'm behind a bunch of rocks, you can't hit me. Ah! Oh, Darth Vader! Darth Vader is behind me! Come on, come on, come on, come on. This is gonna be down to the wire. Oh crap, I overheated! Yeah! Yeah! Aw. Alright, now this is gonna be the end. Fubblers, if you enjoyed the 15th episode, stay tuned for number 16. Love you, Fubblers. Bye!